All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Anthony Moreau. He is the CEO of American Eagle Gold. And Anthony, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Steve, thanks for having me. Nice to see you too.
Yeah, so big news release out from the company today talking about another strategic investment from Teck Resources. And just talk a little bit about the significance of this financing.
Yeah, look, we have a great partner with Teck. When people look at the deal, you know, look at some of the other raises that have happened with us. The most important thing is it comes with a premium, a double premium, premium our stock, premium with the flow through. We can almost double our current stock price. It minimizes the amount current shareholders are diluted. There's no warrants attached to it. This stock is being held by Teck, so it won't be floating around being dropped in 4 months. There's also no fees. We're not paying a 7% broker fees in cash and shares. So it minimizes that dilution. It gives us money. Steve, we didn't need the money. We wanted the money because what we're seeing so far, we love. We want to continue drilling as far as we can into the season. So that's the most important thing investors should take away. And obviously, with this current market, Texas giving a stamp of approval. They like our current drill results we just came out with and, you know, off to the races.
Yeah. So you mentioned those drill results that we've talked about in the past, but does this give you an opportunity to, in essence, extend the drilling this season and sort of set you up for 2024 as well?
Yeah, exactly. So we'll be extending for about 45 days this season till the end of October, early November, just before it starts freezing in Smithers. And we're fully funded for a program next season that is the same size as this season. So, you know, what investors are always looking for, they're looking for other dilution events. When's the stock going to start coming down? And doing this great deal of Teck, there's going to be no overhang with the stock. Also, there'll be no raises coming up because we won't need money for the next little while. So it's off the races. We want our hard work to really prove things up, not just with pictures, but with assays. And we're very confident. We just had the greatest hole results so far in our program in the last 2 years. And, you know, I'm cautiously optimistic we're going to have a lot better hole results coming up.
Yeah. And you're expecting some results in the near future?
Yeah, we're going to have results coming out all the way till the end of December. So there's going to be a ton of news flow. The one thing I can tell you, there's not going to be negative news flow. There's going to be no more raises and just assays. Again, good okay. Work. We have a great exploration team and we're very excited about this program.
Now, you were just on site recently, Anthony. So tell me a little bit about your visit to the NAC.
Steve, we were talking about this earlier. I went to Smithers and I had no idea what I was going to get into. And I tell you what, that was really an amazing town. I would go there on a holiday with my family, great restaurants, breweries. I could drive, it took an hour and 10 minutes to get from my hotel to the site. And a couple investors and guys that work for other companies before, they said, really, it's nice to have a great property. We have a great team and Charlie and Neil running the geology, but it's all about location. We have the best location, one of the best locations in the entire world in terms of building a mine, in terms of infrastructure. Again, you can get from a hotel to site in an hour and 10 minutes, and that is really important.
Absolutely. And lastly, just you mentioned about Teck and their thoughts on the project. Obviously, they're investing more, so they like what you're doing so far. Have they been a great resource for you personally, be able to reach out and say, you know, here's where we are? Because obviously, they've got a great track record as well.
Yeah, we like to bridge the gap between our exploration and Teck. Teck wants to build mines, so they identify when exploration companies have a chance to be in mine, which I believe that we do. And they rely on, I think, two of the best geologists, exploration geologists in the world, and Charlie Gregg and Neil Prowse. So they get ideas back and forth, maybe direct, maybe where we should drill or not drill, so we can get to that liquidity event someday. But for me, we don't need money. We have a great property with a great team. I really want to be the blue chip growth exploration company in the industry that retail can invest in.
All right, we'll leave it there, Anthony. Congratulations on this. Good to see you again. We'll talk soon, okay?
Thanks a lot, Steve.
All right, Anthony Moreau, the CEO of American Eagle Gold.